Do you talk to your parents?
Yes, I do. I can't say they are proud of me, but it's my life and day to day.
Do you talk to your parents?
Yes, I do. I can't say they are proud of me, but it's my life and day to day have their own life. They can decide for their self, and me too. I can decide for myself. Why are you guys asking me, are you a Ghanaian? Are you a Ghanaian? Are you a Ghanaian? Why? What do you want from it? What are you going to gain from it? And you guys were talking about the duration of that 6 guys. So it's not like I have shot for that too long up to that distance. I use 2 phones to do the videos. I don't use 1 phone, so the video, the duration that you are seeing is.
My parents are aware of my work, but I don't care because I have my life to live and they have theirs to live. These are words from Ghanaian Atupa actress Daisy Melanin. She reveals that even though she's aware, the parents might not be happy about her choice of profession, but he has a life to live and the parents also have their lives to live. There's nothing that can stop her from doing what she's doing. She also continued by addressing the length of her trending video with the 6 guys. He reveals that most of the videos we see, that's not the actual volume because he used 2 different phones to record and edit. She also talks about her relationship life, whether having a boyfriend or not, whether having a plan of getting married or giving birth in the future. She talks about all this in this particular video. Let's watch the full video. We'll be right back after this.
Why are you guys asking me, are you a Ghanaian? Are you a Ghanaian? Are you a Ghanaian? Why? What do you want from it? What are you going to gain from it? I'm doing great. I love you, Mom. I'm not doing anything, man. It's a false information. Wherever you saw that post or whoever tells you or whatever, I don't know. It's a false information. I haven't planned to do anything, guys, or anything. It's a lie. Even if I'll post that thing, you will see it on my Twitter page. So if the post that you're seeing on social media, if you're not seeing it on my main pages, it means it's a false information. And you guys were talking about the duration of that 6 guys. So it's not like I have shot for that too long up to that distance. I use 2 phones to do the videos. I don't use 1 phone, so the video, the duration that you're seeing is, so when I'm shooting, I use 1 phone to video from a different angle and the other phone to video from it. So it's 2 different phones. So roughly that video, roughly I do half of that duration. Any duration that you see on my video, I do only half. And then I will add the other one to it. So let's take it, the main one, I do it like 15 minutes or 10 minutes, it means I've gotten another this thing on the other phone, then I'll put it together, then I'll get it for longer this thing. So you guys are saying I've done a video 38 minutes 40 something, that video that you're seeing is half the duration, there is half, but you guys don't understand how I do my video. So to you, do you talk to your parents? Yes, I do. Why? Do you plan on working with Kinazia? I don't know. And your parents are proud of you, right? I can't say they are proud of me, but it's my life, and day to day have their own life. They can decide for their self, and me too. I can decide for myself. So who is your favorite person? I don't know my favorite person. I don't have age, please. I'm 22 years old. Okay, my Twitter. You get my Twitter link on my bio. Just go to my profile. I've put in my Twitter link there. I've put in my Twitter link there. So you get my, you just tap on it, it will take you to my Twitter page. Yes, I'm 22 years old. Is that what English is that? Do you have a male bestie?
Yes.
Okay, I post my videos. You just go to my Twitter page. You'll see where I post my videos. The comment is a lot. It's moving faster too. I can't even read it faster. And do you know, whatever. You are wearing what? You are wearing the same shirt that you used that day. No, it's just not the same. That one was a vest. Yes, I'm a Christian. I can't judge you because, where is it? I can't judge you because I'm not even perfect. Tell us the comments. How long do you plan to do this before setting down? I don't know. I can't tell. You don't know. Okay, I don't do this. The person who is talking about anal, I don't do it. Twitter, Okay, where you have to chat me for me to reply or accept your message is fancy. It's fancy. Yes, the person who is talking about regular testing, yes, and aside, I have a test kit at my place, so I use that one too. Anytime that I'm coming to shoot, I use, and then I also go for a general test. Do you meet? No, that's a false information. Okay, you're asking me, I have bought a car. I can tell that one is private, but the ones that you're seeing on social media is fake. I'm not going to tell you my private income or this thing, but the ones that you're seeing on social media is fake. Everything is fake. The rumors, everything that you're seeing on social media is fake. Okay, let me read this one. I heard they paid you 30k. That one is also fake. That one too is also fake. Since I started this week, I haven't come out to talk about my income or how I make on the site or this thing. So all those things, some said 4.9 million, some said $32. It's a lot. Your boyfriend is here. My Twitter account is suspended. No, then you are following the wrong account. To get my Twitter, you have to go to my, I'm talking about here, go to